Hello students. Students, in the previous class in business studies, we were discussing about the management of business. So far we discussed about the meaning. We know what is the meaning of business studies or business management and definitions for this, and the principles. Only few important principles we have discussed. Today we will I will focus on functional areas of management. Students, the functional areas of management are classified as per the follows. First one is the planning, organizing, staffing, directing, coordination, and controlling. So these are the important functional areas of management. So we'll discuss one by one. So planning. So what is the meaning of planning? So planning means, students, before doing any activity. So planning is very important. So planning and execution. So we have to implement. After planning, we have to implement as per our plan. So planning means it is a process of thinking before doing an activity. So it is one of the first and important functional area in management. Next is organizing. Organizing means in industry. I will take industry as an example. In industry, the management committee or management department has to provide the manpower, and they should provide raw materials and some machine technologies. They should organize each and everything to function. So this is one of the important functional areas, organizing. Staffing means appointing knowledgeable, trained, experienced labor, manpower, providing an effective human resource to the industry or to any other department is called staffing. This staffing is a process of appointing by interview methods, by examination methods, as per their knowledge, skills. Okay, staffing is also one of the important areas of management. So here the physically those who are able to work, so such kind of staff is essential to work. And directing, so directing means some principles, introducing some rules and regulations, some disciplines, introducing some basic rules, manners. So those are all important, how to behave in an organization or in industry, how to work, the punctuality, each and everything. Directing is one of the important area in management. Means controlling. Next, coordination. Coordination is very important among the staff, among the laborers. There will be various sections will be there in industries. So coordination and cooperation is one of the important in management. So this is also one of the important functional area of management. Next is controlling. I told you before only. So directing and controlling. So almost similar. So what is the meaning of control? So managing entire organization or institution or functional area is controlling, means leadership or bonding. So these are all important functional areas of the management. Just hold on, students. Well, students, next point is the decision making process. Decision making in business management. So while running the business, the decision is very much important and important concept. So there are we can see two types of decisions in business management. So one is individual decision and group decisions. So as its name indicates, individual decision means the higher authority is going to take a decision. So and the rest of the committees or department, they has to listen to the higher authority. A single person or a individual group is going to take a decision is called individual decision. So where we can see this type of decisions in a person is running a single as a single owner, running a business as a single owner. So he will take a decision. It is called individual decision. So it is not possible in group decisions. Means we in group decisions, so the many business partners, many the people, the group of people, they will run the business. So here they can't able to take a individual decisions. So they should sit and decide. They should sit and decide, and then they should conclude. They should wait for the final decisions. So it is called the group decisions. So as its name indicates, individual decisions means a single person or higher authority is going to take decisions. Group decisions means they will do the meetings, they will do the discussions, and they will come to conclusion. So it is called group decisions. So regarding this, there will be an information in your page number 143. Just read. If you feel any difficulties, please contact us. And I think this much is enough. This information is enough in this lesson. I'm going to end this lesson. If you have any doubts, please contact us. Regarding